super proud of them. I don't even know if they understand how I... Gosh, I'm... How proud I am of them. That I am.
It's pretty easy to see why mom Jenny Bennett is so emotional over her twins Caleb and Cody Martin. The odds they had to overcome in order to get where they are seemed almost insurmountable. Jenny was in an interracial relationship when she was a teenager, as she told CBS's Jeff Glor. Once she got pregnant, her family kicked her out of her North Carolina home. A sudden jolt into facing reality alone, she worked three jobs to keep the family afloat, living in a single wide trailer.
I would do it all again.
As hard as it was.
Absolutely.
For all of her hard work, the twins have literally taken the ball and run with it. The brothers, who are on the same team at the University of Nevada, have just won the Mountain West Conference basketball title. And it looks like these two wolves from the pack are heading to the NBA. The pair skipped the chance to go pro last year. Now March Madness has taken over, and they're on a quest for the NCAA championship.
Nah, she ain't fold. It's not in her.
That's why we are how we are,
you know.
Grateful for her sacrifices, they're taking the alley-oop, determined to go all the way. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Stephanie Officer.